manager by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled perfection.
It's it, and now what?
Shot a goal! Goal! And right on half-time, that is telling. And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned. It's one! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! There is the breakthrough!
Well, there was to be no other outcome.
There just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive. I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.